evening and welcome and thank you for coming out. We are the Ashland University Choir and the Chamber Singers, and that was Doctor Blackley singing the solo, one of our graduating seniors. Actually, graduating seniors. Hope you enjoyed tonight's program. We're going to continue with an old favorite. Well, it's an old favorite of mine. That's about it. But it's a beautiful song from England. Rejoice in the Lord.
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice.
correct me if you don't speak church Slavonic fluently, and not to consult you. But this next speech is sung in that language, but the idea of the text is something you may recognize. This is a song in honor of the Virgin Mary. Welcome to Vizia Diego.
Oh,
Among the other things we do, besides this kind of music, is sometimes we do works with an orchestra. And one of the ones we did this year was by a man named Bach. I don't know anybody ever heard of him. Yeah. He did his great resurrection on a Christmas in Todesbanden, translated Christ Jesus lay in the strong bonds of death. It's actually in the hymnal. It's there. It's one of those things nobody sings, but it's there. It was super, super popular 420 years ago. It was so popular, I think it's like. But we're going to share with you, we didn't bring the orchestra, but we have that. So, yes. We're going to do two of the movements. One is a choral piece, and it's called As far as Wunderlicher Krieg. It was an amazing war, an amazing battle. That between life and death, between God and Satan, between good and evil. Pick your protagonists. All of them are mentioned there in this movement. And we knew who won that one, right? Yeah, we won. Then we sing the concluding chorale, which is just a straight out celebration of Easter. So we hope you join us. In German? In German? Oh, good. That's exciting. Don't look too critical.
As for I do, then we take me.
University Choir, we draw a small group from the chamber singers. They do different kinds of music. One of the musics is madrigals, which is a very fun genre. Well, again, 400 years ago, it was extremely fun. What actually happened is folks who were at all educated and or rich, this was their after-dinner entertainment. They didn't have electricity, they didn't have much of anything, really, but they did have the music. And they would pass out the music around the table, and everybody who was educated could read music. Can you believe that? It's like my dream. But they would just sing around the table, just fun songs. Songs about love, and love, and love, like pop music today, basically. It's a pop music entertainment for the wealthy and educated of the 16th century. There you go. And it sounds classical, which I love, of course. Weep on my eyes. Very beautiful, very sad. And then we'll sing about a woman named Phyllis, if I may say, of dubious reputation.
Thank you.
because you never really talk about this. It's like a wedding preparation. Something old, something new, something borrowed, and something Shakespeare. And who's Shakespeare? Music settings, tune your ears to modern music. Ready? Okay, you did not. Are you ready? Some of you're still not ready. Ancient beautiful text from Shakespeare, such as some beautiful modern music. But first, we're going to present As Torrents in Summer, which is from a cantata called King Olaf. King Olaf was very important in the history of Norway. And he was not to be confused with St. Olaf, that's a different Olaf. But King Olaf was also a very important guy in that time. And this is the end of the cantata when all is peaceful and the weather is even good.
Thank you. What is love?
years, I've come to appreciate a group called the King Singers. I don't know if you like this kind of stuff. This is a YouTube or a CD or whatever the current technology is you might want to turn to. King Singers, a beautiful, beautiful arrangement like that. Now, next we're going to do something. This has been borrowed. This is borrowed from the instrumental world. Gamelan is an Asian instrumental group. It's also the name of the instrument themselves. It's like several pitched gongs, little tiny gongs that have different pitches in the scale. And these are played by people who know how to play them. I don't know, not me. But anyway, this gamelan is an imitation of that. So it's only five notes, it's only five different pitches in the whole piece. But it gets around quite a bit. So we hope you enjoy this simulated gamelan.
Thank you.
this be a moment as we gather the larger choir back for our last section here. I want to say thanks to all the folks here at Holy Cross who allowed us to come here. Pastor Shear and whoever else was helping. I saw my dear old friends, and I don't mean old, I just mean from a long time ago. Alan and I and Phelps and Ed Himalai. I'm not sure Ed's qualified as a friend, but I like him. He's got lots of work to make this happen. I see Pastor Brock back there, certain members of his family. Thank you so much. If you don't know, I was music director and organist here for 8 years, in fact, 8 years. So this is right out of college. So this was just like coming home, and I thought it was I'm West, which some of you know where that is. That's a fine school. It's grown incredibly since I was here. We didn't have any money back then, but apparently they found some fine sources of support. Makes me glad. I'm glad you've been here. I've been at Ashland 26 years now. This is the biggest part of my career. The choral music. What else? You know, for those of you who were around in the 80s, what I remember about the space here is that it was renovated. I mean, they sandblasted it, bricked it, took the pews up, took out what used to be really not the most attractive carpet here, and we worshiped over yonder in the gym for like 3 months or 4 months or something, and we finally got to come back in this room. But unfortunately, money ran out before they could replace the carpet. But not unfortunately, because it was the best thing that ever happened to that organ, to the singing in the space. And we could hear the choir. We could love to sing. Fun to sing. If you're a singer at all, you know, some spaces are simply more fun than others. They reverberate, they carry the space, they carry the through this place. Right. That's just me. This is great to be back here. So thanks again for hosting us. Here they come. collection. It's about laundry. And about someone who is very, very interested in someone doing all manner of things. Washing, airing, starching, ultimately wearing linens. Yeah, hardly that. Right? But it's really fun.
Was on a Monday morning, and there I saw my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree.
She looked so neat and nimble, oh, washing up her linen, oh. Dashing away with the smoothing iron.
Dashing away with the smoothing iron.
Dashing away with the smoothing iron. She stole my heart
away. On a Tuesday morning, and there I saw my fair eyes.
She looked so neat and nimble.
concerts. Are there any Ashland alumni here? Are there any parents of Ashland alumni here? Grandparents of Ashland alumni? We're going to sing the alma mater for you, and then we're going to do our lesson.